9:30 at night, we leave in about 5 minutes. And let's do an inside look.
The train ticket itself cost all of about 6 marks. And then for about another 3 marks, I guess, no, about 4 marks would be closer to it, I got myself a couchette. So I'm going to be my home sweet home for about the next 12 hours. Then we'll see what Eastern Czechoslovakia.
Oh, in the dining car. So the place still has a real dining car.
There's some of our cast of characters.
Just how much
the young gentleman who just made me my supper, my schnitzel. There's our conductor. And there's my couchette car attendant. I'm not so much filming this for film, but can you imagine in Czechoslovakia sitting in a dining car listening to Happy Trails in the background?
I just come got some paper on our shelf. 20 cc on our shelf.
It won't be. This is
pretty.
Thank you.
shops in Slovakia look like. Different from the ones in the Czech part of Czechoslovakia. An hour short of Kosice. That'll be my final destination for at least today. Fortunately, the weather isn't all that ideal, but that's life. Well, it's a beautiful countryside. The station of Kisak, last Fosik. Nice station. Unfortunately, I can't see it too well because I'm already past it. But, hello. Here's the Ausleiten areas of Kosice. So far, it doesn't look very impressive. Imperial Hotel.